First tonight, some developing news regarding a Twin Cities teacher. Statements from the Edina School District and the high school principal say a high school teacher is under criminal investigation.
We also have the search warrant, which says it's in regards to crimes against children. Lou Burgos is in the newsroom with the latest on this story tonight. Lou?
Randy and Julie, the teacher in question hasn't been charged, so we're not naming him. But according to the search warrant affidavit, state investigators believe he was looking at and distributing child pornography using his school-issued laptop.
According to a search warrant filed in Hennepin County, a tip led state investigators to the home of an Edina High School social studies teacher who admitted to possessing and distributing child pornographic images and videos through an anonymous chat room. The warrant says the teacher admitted to having an attraction to minor females in the age range of 10 to 15 years old, and that he sought out like-minded individuals and chatted about it multiple times a day. BCA agents served a search warrant at Edina High School because they believed they would find porn involving minors on his school-issued laptop, and they took that laptop as evidence. We aren't naming the teacher because he hasn't yet been charged with a crime. He taught at Valley View Middle School before teaching at Edina High School, and he also used to be an assistant girls basketball coach. The school district put the teacher on paid administrative leave so he won't teach any classes or attend school functions until the district's own investigation is finished. They released a statement saying, in part, "We understand that any such news about a school district employee is unsettling. We take all allegations against our staff seriously."
According to the warrant, a chat room first reported the possibility of child pornography being shared, and the images in question included children as young as 6 years old. Randy?
All right. Thank you, Lou.